I think from the team standpoint, I felt we got better throughout the week, especially excited about our defense, you know. Holding that team tonight to 30% from the field. They did a good job on the boards, but I thought we battled enough and, to pull out the victory tonight.
Can you talk about your draft picks, kind of go down the line on how they did?
Yeah. Well, we put it in perspective. We understand this is summer league, but we also understand that this is the first step of the ladder. And we were really excited about what Damian, Myers, and Will brought to our team. The exciting part for me is that we brought it in a team concept. I was really excited because we know that once we get to the regular season, that's going to be LaMarcus, that's going to be Wesley. So, especially Damian coming off the pick and rolls, really felt he made the right reads and went through his progressions the way we want him to do.
You got some carryover from Will tonight from last game as well, offensively especially.
Yeah, except on the boards. I think he played 40 minutes. And
a few boards or something, right?
It says zero here. He said it was a misprint, but no, he knows. But look, hey, we're excited about Will. We're excited about his two-way activity. I think today, I really felt 2 games ago he hit a 3 in the corner that was big for his confidence, and I think his shot came back to him. And just understanding his feeling, he had a good game tonight as well.
They're Blazers now, so we have certain standards and expectations when it comes to work ethic, when it comes to our expectations, being gym rats, which I think they are. They did a good job this week, I think, identifying our style of play, our systems defensively and offensively, something they really picked up on the fly and as we got better. And, we're just going to keep working with those guys and keep improving every day.
And you're known to go visit some guys during the summer. You plan on visiting either Myers?
Yeah, absolutely. I'm making my schedule now and making sure we I go visit all 3 guys before the season starts.
Can you talk about the presence of LA and Wesley here the couple of days?
Well, again, I think that goes back to our end of the year exit meeting with them, leadership. People lead vocally, people lead by actions, and I think they both led by actions this week. By them showing up here, the young guys understand who we're about, who our leaders are going to be going forward, and what's expected from them. And I think, again, I really, really appreciate LaMarcus and Wesley both coming. Wes went through training camp, just wanting to be a part of it. Elliot here, Luke here, the whole team, basically here, and that's something exciting for us going forward.
Hey, Damian gave himself a B for this week. He didn't want to say that he was an A. You've only said that he played well for you. Can you kind of grade him or assess him? I know you don't want to. You hate him.
I don't give letter grades, but what I do know, and I was excited about it, I felt he made big jumps defensively all week. I know we talked a little bit about the weak side defense, but I thought his ball pressure got better as the week went on. Offensively, again, he's going to be our caretaker. We want him making the right reads. I thought he got better, as the week went on, and that's something from a coaching standpoint. Now we have some film tape that we can go back, make some film and corrections. We already talked about exactly what we're seeing on the fly. But again, we're excited about it.